Hi, Chuck Huber here for the Stata YouTube channel. Today I'd like to show you how to import delimited files. We're going to go to File, and then to Import, and then we'll select Text Data, Delimited, CSV, and so forth. And this will open the Import Delimited dialog box. So the first thing we need to do is select a file to import. So I'm going to click the little yellow folder here to open, and I'm going to select the auto data set. It's stored as a CSV file. So I'm going to click Open, and now I can make some selections. I can see a preview of the data here in the bottom left, and I can also see a list of the variables and their storage type, and I can customize those if I want to. Then I have some other options here at the top. I can specify the delimiter. I can either have Stata choose that for me automatically, or I can specify comma, tab, space, white space, or even specify a custom delimiter. I can choose to import the first row as variable names, either always, never, custom, or just let Stata choose that automatically. I can specify the variable case, the variable name case, either lower, upper, or just preserve the way it's stored in the file. I can choose the floating point precision, so I can either import decimals as floating or as doubles. I can choose the text encoding, the quote stripping, either always, never, or let Stata choose it automatically. I can specify the quote binding, either loose, strict, or turn it off. I can treat sequential delimiters as one. Notice how that changes the data here in the preview below. I can also override the row and column ranges if I want by clicking this button and then specify the first and last row and first and last column. I can also use locale-based parsing for numbers. For example, the English locale for the United States uses a period for the decimal separator, and the English locale for Switzerland uses a comma for the decimal separator. Or I can specify a custom decimal separator or grouping separator. Actually, I'm going to use the English-based locale. Click OK. And this issues the import delimited command, and here we've imported the auto.csv file using the English locale. Okay? And we can take a quick look at our data in the data editor and see that we've imported it successfully. So that is how we can import delimited data in Stata. Hope this was helpful. Thanks for stopping by.